stop the counteracting ray.
We'll never make it. The submarine will be crushed.
Get hold of yourself, Joe. There's no danger.
Why, of course not. Well, you're all mad. If we go any deeper, the submarine will crush like the shell of an egg.
The deep sea craft from the upper world, Your Majesty. Shall I destroy it?
Turn on the magnetic ray and bring them down into Atlantis.
All right, Corrigan. This is your last chance. Tell your friends to hand over that priming powder or I'm going to ram through those gates.
Go ahead and ram.
Ram the gate!
Men, hooded and masked, ravage the land, robbing, killing, setting fire to homes and farms, evading the law by blaming all their crimes on Jesse James. To prove his innocence and bring the raiders to justice, Jesse James rides again.
Surprised to see me.
I don't know what you mean.
I mean you're a spy for the Black Raiders. You want to save your neck, you'd better talk. Who's the leader of the Black Raiders? Talk, I say!
Remember, men, when they reach the fork in the road, we'll attack. There they come. Come on.
Thank you.
faster than a speeding bullet, more powerful than a locomotive, able to leap tall buildings at a single bound, this amazing stranger from the planet Krypton, the Man of Steel, Superman! Empowered with X-ray vision, possessing remarkable physical strength, Superman fights a never-ending battle for truth and justice, disguised as a mild-mannered newspaper reporter, Clark Kent.
Lois, what are you doing here?
Oh, just getting the woman's angle on this story.
The mechanical monster! Look out!
Phone this in. Yes, I'll give you the details later, Chief. All right, Lois. Lois! Job for Superman.
a story this is going to make.
The jewels. What have you done with the jewels?
You'll read about it in tomorrow's paper.
Are you going to tell me what happened to those jewels? Tell me. You'll soon change your mind. Superman. She's doomed.
That's a wonderful story, Lois.
Thanks, Clark, but I owe it all to Superman.
Reddick plans to invade the Earth with his army from the moon, as soon as the saboteurs he already has there finish softening up our defenses. Do you think he'll be able to do it? I'm afraid he might. I don't know how many men or rocket ships he has, but his atomic weapons are so far ahead of anything we have, he wouldn't need a very big army.
What did you find out about the ray guns?
Only that they use an element called lunarium instead of uranium as the base for their atomic reactions. They apparently can control the reaction, so they will work either as a disintegrating ray or as an explosion like our atomic bomb.
Well, if their weapons are that powerful, it would be impossible for our people to attack them here, even if we had rockets enough to transport an army.
That's right. Apparently, they let us land because they weren't afraid of a single ship, but they would undoubtedly blast down an invading fleet.
Then hadn't we better go back right away and warn our people?
Our orders were to find out if the attacks were coming from here, and if so, to try to figure out some way to stop them.
Those are large orders. All we have is a light machine gun and some hand grenades. They wouldn't do much to that walled city.
No. But there was one of their ray guns in Reddick's laboratory. If I could get hold of that, it would be easy to blast open their pressurized buildings and really put them out of business.
All you've got to do is get the gun.
That may not be too tough. We brought some nitrous oxide with us, didn't we?
Yes, there's a small tank of it.
I'll find the air intake that leads to Reddick's laboratory and turn the gas into it. That ought to put them to sleep long enough to let me get away with the ray gun.
If it's like the gun you found on Earth, it'll be too heavy to carry, let alone fly with.
That's right. But the tripod isn't important. I'll dismantle a gun from the tripod. I think I can handle a gun all right.
Maybe you can, but it'll be quite a load. I better get a helmet and go with you. Hank and Joan can stay here and guard the ship.
Okay. I may need some help at that.
Come any closer. I'll fly on in and get the gun. I'll manage to lug it back this far myself.
With the whole town chasing you?
I don't think they can get around outside very well, but we'll find out.
Something's wrong with the ventilating system. Get the oxygen.
Thank you.
The Earthman has escaped with a ray gun. Send a car out to search for him.
Not yet. Give me a hand with this. We've got to move fast.
He must have come this way. He couldn't have got by the guards at the canyon bridge.
No, and he won't move very fast carrying that gun.
Give them a blast.
What do we do now? Let's try to keep going. Maybe we can dodge around those rocks and lose them.
In there. Set the ray gun at constant heat. We'll melt the cliff and bury them alive.
Right.
Side of a cave. It's melting the rock. Let's get back as far as we can. Never mind the gun.